all of my youngest, some savages running your trap, hit you up with them packages. Rob you for bricks, but that shit for pounds. Fuck all that talking, they land you down.
So I just caught Wayne a new trailer called Kate. So let's see the hype.
Jesus, Kate, what happened to you?
I missed. I think I was poisoned before the hit.
So I'm poisoned you? Oh, that car, oh, shiny?
The Grand Honcho of the Yakuza.
How much time do I have?
14 hours, maybe 15.
Kate, it's gonna be okay.
You won't get any more questions from me after today.
Who are you?
I'm Kate.
Atomic Bomb? I actually like that movie.
I only follow orders.
Whose orders? How do I get to him?
He doesn't surface ever.
Somebody knows.
Hey, let go of me!
What's wrong with you?
I need to find the people that did this to me.
I won't make it an hour without you. I can help you get them.
They're gonna know I was here.
Who?
Everyone.
Kate, you're like that person in a nightmare. Take no shit from no dudes. They're scary. Just a total killer, babe.
Thanks.
September? Next month?
Not much.
You can't stop her.
What, she got a posse now?
Great shot. What's so funny?
You're all about to die.
It's like 20 of us.
Then you're outnumbered.
Savage. All right, that actually looks pretty decent. Looks 10 times better than the other Yakuza move they were trying to do with the Yakuza Princess. That don't look too great. This one looks just look pretty decent. This look pretty decent, G. Yeah, it kind of I see if they're trying to go here. They're kind of trying to go like what almost like a female John Wick type of thing, going out guns blazing, smacking and shooting everybody around. She's like, I'm that assassin. She never poisoned me. I don't know why you did it, but you all messed up. Yeah, man, I can't wait. On Netflix next month, I look at some selected theaters, but I won't probably be no theaters around me for this, but I'm gonna just watch on Netflix. But yeah, this looks decent. I don't understand one thing though. How she gonna be assassin with a Batmobile with all the lights? Is definitely not low key. You can spot that a mile away. Not surprised she got found and that car went tumbling. If you like my reaction, give me a like, and see me subscribe to my channel. See you guys next time.